y'all. This is LaPortia Renee. Here's a little insight to my debut album, Already Already.
My favorite song is a song called What Is Love.
I love that song so much. Partly why is because I wanted a Tina Turner-esque song. And What Is Love is that. That's just, it's like a powerful woman asking a question like, what is love? Like, I mean, I've asked that question.
I was in a place to where I kind of questioned myself, and I questioned relationships, and I questioned love itself, because, you know, I was in a past relationship that didn't really work out, and so it was a little frustrating to me, because not only did my relationship not work out, but a lot of people around me's relationships didn't work out as well. So What Is Love, I really connected to on that level, just because I think it's a question that a lot of us ask.
All right, cool. Wow. You were determined, huh? After making the record, I was like, yo, it's crazy. We never really had the answer. Even after we wrote the song, we still don't know what love is.
The body of work she's put together and the story she has to tell is important, and I just hope that people really enjoy it.
I would definitely divide the album. The beginning of the album, I'd say the first six or seven songs, is pretty much just getting over something, overcoming, getting out of relationships, just, you know, kind of finding self-love, finding self-peace. And then the second half of the album is definitely, you know, celebrating love and celebrating, you know, unity and celebrating self-appreciation. So it's definitely, you know, got those two components in
there. You know, I'm very excited to see how people react to the songs. And, you know, we've played it to a few people and they just like, yo, this is amazing. So I'm really excited.
So the cover represents all of the things I felt like could stand in my way, or could have stood in my way, but I feel like those things, those unique things about you actually make you stand out. Hey, you guys, so everyone who followed me from American Idol to now we in Motown, and we getting ready to put out my new album, Already Already. I just want to say I thank you for your support. I thank you for your love. I thank you for your patience. Because it did take a long time, but now we're here. So I can't wait for you guys to hear it. I really hope that it touches your soul the way it's touched mine. I really hope that you get a bit of insight into my heart and my mind. And you've been on this journey with me thus far. And so, you know, I can't wait for you guys to hear it and to be blessed by it. So go out, get the album, purchase it, and let me know what you think.